loaded arm bar. This is going to give you an overall stretch in the shoulder and just in your back. Makes you feel good. It's a good stretch. So you're going to lie down on the ground. This leg is straight. This arm, you're going to have an angle. So we'll say up this arm up to this. So like as if you're going to lie on your arm. This arm is going to stay up. You're going to push yourself over. This your top arm is going to stay straight, reaching to the sky. Push the opposite, push your hips to the ground. This slowly pulses on a little bit. Feel a good stretch in your shoulder and your heels in your lower back. Come on back. And then you can rotate to the other side. Up, looking up. Nice strong stretch. And just use that foot to push back and forth. Unloaded arm bar.